do nothing about it.
And I suppose in the end it had to be something like this. It was a shot by Rick Holden, and look at Glenn Roeder, he's put it past his own keeper.
You've got to feel sorry for him.